हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम सुरेंद्र जैन, मास्टर टीचर इन वेदांतो. वी आर डिस्कसिंग पेपर ऑफ KVPUA 2020 एसएक्स स्ट्रीम. दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 फ्रॉम द टॉपिक लॉगरिथम. वन वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. दिस क्वेश्चन सेज लेट एक्स कॉमा वाई बी रियल नंबर सच दैट एक्स ग्रेटर देन 2y greater than 0 and 2 log x minus 2y is equal to log x plus log y, then the possible values of x upon y is r, and then we are given 4 options. Okay, now to solve this question, we can use the properties of log on the right hand side. On the left hand side, I can write this as log of x minus 2y whole square, and on the right hand side, it is just log of xy, and every quantity involved x minus 2y is positive, x is positive, y is positive. Now I can remove this log and we will get x minus 2y whole square is equal to xy. Okay, so this becomes now x square plus 4y square minus 4xy is equal to xy. So this becomes a quadratic, which is x square minus 5xy plus 4y square. It can be easily factorized by splitting the middle term. I can write 5xy as minus xy minus 4xy. Okay, then its factors would be x minus y one factor, and another factor would be x minus 4y is equal to 0. And because we are given x is greater than 2y, so x minus y equal to 0 means x upon y will be equal to 1. So this is wrong, because x greater than 2y means x upon y should be greater than 2, because everything is positive. And from the second bracket we get x minus 4y is equal to 0, which will give us x upon y to be equal to 4, and this is satisfying all possible conditions given the questions in the question. Hence the answer for this question is 4 only. Let us see. Yeah, C is the answer. So this complete the solution of this question. I hope you like this solution. Thank you so much. Stay tuned for more solutions. Bye.